Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. And they know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeers really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. The sun is shining, the grass is green, the orange and palm trees sway. There's never been such a day
in
Beverly Hills.
L.A.
Christmas,
just like the ones I used to know,
where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
With every Christmas card I write,
every Christmas card,
may your days be merry
and bright. And
may all
your Christmases be white.
May all your Christmases be
white. Christmas time is here. Happiness and cheer. Fun for all that children call their favorite time of year. Snowflakes in the air. Everywhere, olden times and ancient. ancient rhymes of love and dreams to share. Sleigh bells in the air, beauty everywhere. Yuletide by the fireside and joyful memories there. Christmas night is here, families drawing near. Oh, that we could always see such spirits through the year. Sleigh bells in the air, beauty everywhere. Yuletide by the fireside and joyful memories there. Christmas time is here, families drawing. That we could always see such spirits through the year. Give me all that jive about things you wrote before I was alive. Cause this ain't 1823, ain't even 1970. Now I'm the guy named Curtis Blow, and Christmas is one thing I know. So every year, just about this time, I celebrate it with a rhyme. Gonna shake it, gonna bake it, gonna make it good. Gonna rock, shock, clock it through your neighborhood. Gonna read, gonna sing it till it's understood. My rapping about to happen like a knee you've been slapping, or a toe you've been tapping on a hunk of wood. About a red suited dude with a friendly attitude and a sleigh full of goodies for the people on the block. Got a long white beard, maybe looks kinda weird, and if you ever see him, he could give you quite a shock. Now people, let me tell you about last year, when the dude came flying over here. Well, the hog was out, snow's on the ground, folks stayed in to party down. The beat was thumping on the box, and I was dancing in my socks, and the drummer played at a solid pace, and the taste of the bass was in my face. And the guitar player laid down a heavy layer of the funky junky rhythm of the disco beat. And the guy with the 88 started to participate, and I could sure appreciate it, sound so sweet. We were all in the mood, so we had a little food and a joke and a smoke and a little bit of wine. When I thought I heard a hoof on the top of the roof, could it be or was it me? I was feeling super fine, so I went to your attic where I thought I heard the static on the chance of the fence was someone breaking in. But the noise on the top was a reindeer clap, just a trick Saint Nick, so I let the sucker in. He was roly, he was pulley, and I said, holy moly, got a lot of whiskers on your chinny chin chin. He allowed, he was proud of the hairy little crowd on the point of his jaw where the skin should have been. Gets cool for a fool going out every Yule for a day on a sleigh where the cold went low. So the beard may be weird, but I'll never have it cheered, cause it's warm in the storm when it's 10 below. I said, you're right, it's cold tonight, but can you stop for a drop before you go? He said, why not, if the music's hot, and I'll chance to dance beneath the mistletoe. So he went downstairs and forgot his guest. He rocked his spot and danced like a pro, and every young girl tried to rock his world, but he boogie-yoogie-yoogie till he had to go. And before he went, this fine old gent bought a gift with a sift through his big red bags. In the top or the bottom, he reached in and got him toys for the boys, for the girls' glad rags. The grown-ups got some presents too, a new TV and a stereo, a new Seville, about as blue as the sky, the best that money couldn't buy, cause money could never ever buy the feeling, the one that comes from not concealing the way you feel about your friends, and this is how the story ends. The dude in red's back at the pole up north where everything is cold, but if he were right here tonight, he'd say Merry Christmas. All a good night.
Distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a year, it doesn't surprise me. Merry Christmas, I wrapped it up and sent it with a note saying I love you, I meant it. Now I know what a fool I've been, but if you kissed me now, I'd know you'd fool me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
Mm-hmm.
you and your soul of ice. My God, I thought you were someone to rely on. Me, I guess I was a shoulder to cry on. A face on lover with a fire in his heart. A man undercover, but you tore him apart. Now I found a real love, you'll never fool me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. But the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. A face on lover with a fire in his heart. A man undercover, but you tore him apart. Maybe next year. I'll give it to someone, I'll give it to someone special. Tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is the new bird, to sing a love song while we stroll along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, we'll pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you ready? We'll say, no man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire, to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland.